Hello, our students. We are back with our English lesson 28. Let's begin with our previous corrections. You are required to begin your sentences with unless. Answers were, number one, unless the police comes, the thieves won't be arrested. Two, unless we are free, we shall not visit you. Three, unless people get enough food, they will riot. Four, unless you apologize, you will be expelled. Five, unless I have money, I won't come. Then, you are required here to begin with if. Six, if it doesn't rain, we shall not sow our seeds. Seven, if she doesn't come, I shall report her. 8. If they don't revise, they will fail. 9. If you don't have money, you won't go on a tour. 10. If the baby is not fed well, it won't stop crying. Then our daily proverb. Where there is will, there is a way. In simple terms, this means when one decides to do something, one will surely get a way of doing it. So, what we all need in our daily life is decision-making and a strong will. We shall then have all our plans and dreams put at work. Then, in this lesson, we are still looking at verbs and tenses. Today we are looking at the future perfect tense. The helping words we use with the future perfect are will have and shall have. For example, we shall have gone by tomorrow. 2. They will have finished the work when you come. Application of the future perfect tense. We use the future perfect with the structure by the time. By the time in the future. We use by the time to predict two actions that we hope to happen in the future. One coming after the other had been accomplished. The pattern we use with by the time. We have by the time with a present simple verb, then will have or shall have. Note, here, by the time stands with the second action. Then the first action stands with the future perfect will have and shall have. Examples. 1. By the time the teacher comes back, we shall have finished his work. Here, we shall finish the work first, then the teacher will come back later. So, by the time stands with the second act of the teacher coming back, while the future perfect shall have stands with the first act of finishing the work. 2. They will have left by the time you arrive here. That means they will leave first, then you will arrive later. 3. By next year, the P7 pupils will have done their PLE. 4. The patient will have died by the time the doctor arrives. 5. By the time I get married, I shall have completed my studies. Note. The common mistake that most students make is putting the future helping word in both clauses. An example, by the time I shall get married, I shall have completed my studies is a wrong statement. Here, the student has used the helping verb will in both clauses. We said, our structure with by the time easy, by the time with the present simple, then will have or shall have. Reconstruction. Writing using by the time or joining sentences using by the time. 1. My father will come back at 10 p.m. We shall sleep at 9 p.m. This means we shall sleep first, then our father will come back later. We said by the time stands with the second act of coming back. Then will have or shall have stands with the first act of sleeping. So we shall say, by the time my father comes back at 10 p.m., we shall have slept. Or, we shall have slept by the time my father comes back at 10 p.m. 2. Schools will begin before June. We shall say, by June, schools will have begun. Or, schools will have begun by June. 3. The choir will sing 3 songs. The guest of honor will arrive later. We shall say, by the time the guest of honor arrives, the choir will have sung 3 songs. Or, the choir will have sung 3 songs by the time the guest of honor arrives. 4. Farmers will harvest their crops before the end of this year. Here we shall say, by the end of this year, farmers will have harvested their crops. Oh, farmers will have harvested their crops by the end of this year. After this simple lesson, let's have a simple activity. Write these sentences beginning with by the time. 1. I shall reach Kenya before tomorrow. 2. Sarah will go to town. The bus will leave before she goes. 3. We shall go for holidays after writing our exams. 4. The teacher will give us work after teaching us well. 5. The thieves will escape. The police will come later. Thank you for watching and listening to our lessons. Have a nice time. Bye-bye.